because of PK Jr.
Wow, what violence. What an impact.
How violent that was.